Evil 6.
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? See your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris! You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! This way, hurry! Hey, just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit! I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Friend's a little unpredictable, isn't he? Must make it hard to rely on him. Not that the captain's been walking the park lately.
No one's perfect, but I trust him.
What are you doing, Andy?
All we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
Good point.
got it from here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey!
You got a job to finish.
Captain, you gotta go up!
I need help there! been better.